How I should come?
You should return back. Say come.
I can't come.
Come side, sir. Turn, daughter. Hi, Amma Yan.
Okay, ready, Ayan? Ready? Hey guys, Assalamualaikum, Namaste, and Vanakkam. Welcome back to my channel, so Meera. Must not talk, okay? The baby will be ready. Give me a kiss. Why? Am I looking scary?
Yeah.
Hey guys, Assalamualaikum, Namaste, and Vanakkam. Welcome back to my channel, Sameera Sharif. Alright guys, so as you all have already seen the title, today's video is about my little 4-year-old nephew doing my makeup.
Hi, I'm Ayan.
So quickly before starting, Ayan, I have already washed my face, correct? Yes, so I've already cleansed my face. You can see the clipping right here.
So my baby's face was. New face wash?
This is Derma Vibes Hydra Cleanser and it has colloidal oatmeal in it. So it cleanses our skin very nicely, removes any dirt, makeup or anything that we have, and also doesn't have any fragrance or doesn't foam much, which means it is great for our skin. Yay!
So the next thing that we would be doing is moisturizing my face. Can you please apply the moisturizer? Yeah.
Kaise?
Aise face pe lagao. Yeah. Yeah. Right hand. So we are using Nutriderm's Vitamin E Lotion because this is very very good, not just to moisturize, but you all know it works great as a primer. So I definitely recommend this before makeup and even on a regular basis, even when I'm not wearing makeup, this is what I use to moisturize my skin. So yeah, that's what we're doing now. Chalo. Okay. This side also. This side also. Yeah. Okay. Can I apply? Rest? Yeah. Okay. So basically you guys know that I have dry area around my eyes. Dry area around my eyes and my mouth. So that's where I'm gonna focus, obviously. Okay. Ready? Next? You must not touch here and there, okay? Next, what you want to apply? Foundation?
Yeah.
This one?
Yeah. Okay. I like it.
You like it? I'll put it on my hand. You can take and apply, okay? Yeah. You can take this and apply. If you want, you can use the brush. You can talk anything. Apply it on my face. Okay. This side. Okay. Finish. Can I do the rest? You just have to do it round. You want to do? Do. Round. You can talk, Ayan.
Okay.
You're enjoying? Yahan pe bhi karo. Ho gaya? Done? Okay, so that's the foundation, correct? Hmm. What is this?
Foundation.
Yeah.
Why is school like a tete bar?
Oh, so why do we put it on our hand? That is because we don't want to put direct foundation on our face. We can take little and little. Normally we have foundation palette. Okay? We have a plate. But baby pass nahi hai. So I use...
I have.
You have? Wow.
But it's much full here. This.
Okay, next you can use the compact powder. Okay? Mm. And take this brush and apply it on my face.
Yes?
Everywhere. Round is the method, yeah. Here also. Okay, up also, go ahead also.
Okay.
Wow. Finish?
Yeah.
Okay. Next, what you want to do? You want to do my eyes?
Yeah.
So, do you want to do this one or you want to do this one?
This.
Want to do this? Okay, fine. You can take and apply it on my eyelids. Okay? Here you go.
This?
Eyelids, on my eyelids. Okay, the other eye also. Okay. Are you done?
Open. Wait, I'm open.
Oh, I can open. Okay, thank you. Next, you want to do my eyebrows? You want to do with pencil?
Yeah.
Okay. Here. You can talk.
Okay.
Done?
Done.
Do you want to brush them?
Yeah.
In place?
No, no.
Don't want? Okay, next. You want to do lipstick?
No, first.
This one? This, no. You can do this. You can do the blush. So we are using Milani's blush palette. I forgot my blush brush in my house, so we are using the same compact brush. Any color you can take. You will have to do here.
I will do this.
Okay, you can do that. Okay. Okay, you can take her.
Move it.
No problem. Say sorry.
Sorry.
You have to do it here. Yeah. Finish. Next, do you want to put lipstick?
Yeah.
This. Which one?
This.
Here, this one.
Yeah. Not this. Mm. I am cleaning.
No, no. You can put it to baby. Here you go, Ellen.
No.
This one.
Yeah.
That is mascara. You want to put mascara?
Yeah.
On my eyes. Are you sure? Okay.
Mascara, what is that?
This is mascara. Okay, here you go. You will put it on my lashes. I will close, okay, better.
What?
On my lashes.
Here?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Finish? Nice? You want to put lipstick now?
Yeah.
Here you go. Should I smile?
Yeah.
Finish? Next? Are we done with the makeup?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
No. More.
More? What is there? You want to put this?
Yeah.
This is to be applied on the apples of my cheeks, okay? Mm-hmm. So you will apply it here, okay? Apply. This side also. Upper, upper. Okay. Done? Is it correct? Next, do you want to put highlighter?
Yeah.
The highlighter is going to be the last step, okay? You will take this with this brush and apply.
This one?
Fish one not required. On my nose, like this straight. Bas, bas, bas. And here also. And here also. You can take me. Okay, are we done?
Yeah.
So shall we close the video? So that's the makeup, guys. Umado, give me a kissy, yaar. Why? Give me a kissy. You did the makeup.
Yeah.
Then give me a kiss.
No.
Why? Am I looking scary?
Yeah.
You did the makeup. Give me a kiss now. Alright, guys. So that's the final look that Mr. Ayan Ganesh has created on my face. You like it? He doesn't like it. Okay, I'm not coming. Sit properly. So yeah, it was fun shooting this video. He's been wanting to do my makeup since forever now. So we thought finally we should come up with this video. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this. I'll see you guys soon in my next video. Until I'll see you next. Lots of love!